show us picture number 16. Judges, Augustinians, good evening. All of us are created in the image and likeness of God.
Yes.
We are all created equal. No matter the race, no matter the size, and no matter the height, no matter the weight.
Very good.
And I, as Augustinian, want to embrace and tell each and every one of you that we are all equal and we are all capable of doing great things someday. No matter how small like the kids there, no matter how poor you are capable of going further and going through boundaries, and I hope that one day we will achieve such. Thank you. And
thank you so much.
Male candidate number 12, your question is, as an Augustinian, how can you serve as model of change in terms of formation of veritas, that is, formation of the character, and formation of sentia, that is, formation of the intellect?
Judges, Father, and audience, good evening. I believe that being here in the AMS is already the first step in being the advocate for change. Because I believe AMS is more than just a competition. It's more than just the fad, the pageantry, the showcase, talents. It's about AMS being a lifestyle that lives in each and every individual Augustinian. Because each and every Augustinian must be a role model for change, must be a role model for Unitas, for Caritas, and Veritas. Each and every one of us must influence the whole community by being true to ourselves, by being one community in the spirit of Unitas, and by helping each and everyone we see, no matter what race, no matter what age, no matter what gender. Because we as Augustinians are trailblazers, and I believe that there's still a lot of work to do. And let me be the first Augustinian to make that change. Thank you.
Thank you so much.